The next available form is the HTS retest form that is completed if the following scenarios apply: a referral client from another facility or community, or when seeking opinion of a second HTS counselor preceding an inconclusive test. When applicable, click the HTS retest form. Did you notice that the HTS retest form resembles the HTS initial form? You guessed right. Therefore, you need to update the HTS retest form using same approach of filling the HTS initial form and submit.